The single unit dose vaccine for flu is mercury free. The multi-dose does have. So you can get a mercury free vaccine if you have any concern about mercury in the vaccine. Is that true?
Exactly. The thimerosal is no longer in the unit dose influenza vaccine. And so if that is a concern for you, that vaccine is certainly available to be given to the patients in your family, the children in your family, and the patients in your population.